They did not know that the bridge was up. They did not know what was coming. They're just living their life like you and me, just going down the road, just being our own thing, doing our own thing. And the dad all of a sudden hears the train coming. He looks, and then he says, oh, my son. He looks out, and his boy's gone. He's like, oh, my God, where's my son?
Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here. Somebody needs you, Lord.
In church, it's a time when everybody gets to show off their new dresses and new shoes. That's a good thing. The retailers love it. But you know what? Not only is he the Son of God, not only is Jesus the Lamb of God, not only is he the only way to get to heaven, he is the resurrection and the life.
Amen.
He's the resurrection and the life. I remember hearing, reading the story in the Gospel of John where Jesus' friend Lazarus had died. Some of you may not be familiar with that story. Jesus had a friend named Lazarus, and he had two sisters, Mary and Martha. And he loved them. He spent a lot of time with them. Whenever he went through that area, he always stayed at their home, and they fed him, took care of him, and watched out after him and all of that. And he was there, and one time Lazarus got sick, and he died. They sent word while he was sick. They sent word to Jesus, said, Jesus, you know, Lazarus is sick. Could you come and help him?
Amen.
We do bless God this morning.
Amen.
Thank God for each and every one of you as we pray the closing prayer this morning, that you can go to your church and